Calling in with it. Thunder, he's in a shooting range. DeMarcus Cousins out there with Jared Sellinger. Then there's Batum, and it's Rondo, and it's the one. That's the Boston Five. And now a look at the upcoming schedule for the New Orleans Pelicans. They get to take on the Bulls at Chicago after this one. Probably the third game of this three-game road trip.
Yeah, some good matchups. That New York Knicks game is one I'll have an eye on.
The first free throw is good.
You're locked in from the charity stripe this half. Not a miss yet.
And they're going to have to continue that pace, Clark, because they're down, and anytime you're losing, you got to take advantage of every offensive opportunity you have.
Austin leading by 15. All the basketball time. Picks to Sellinger. Shot's good. And the Celtics lead by 17. The Pelicans shooting 43% for the game. It's Anthony Davis. He passes to Embiid. Just five on the clock. Here's Holiday. He freezes the shot clock ticks down. Fourth quarter, still young, just over on the point. Inside, Sellinger. It's good coming on the assist by Ron John Rondo. And he's got assist number 7 for him tonight. Pelicans trail by 17. Get a hand on it. Here's Thunder, defended by Gordon. And Cousins goes to go.
What a big time mismatch it's been in the post. Where's the defensive adjustment? They're getting housed down there.
Yes, sir, Roy, you got to come up with something. A double team, maybe a substitution. This is getting ridiculous.
And Holiday, here we go. The kick out to Anderson. Gordon. On the wing, yep. Trying to shoot. Now the Bucks play quickly with the ball. Here is Thunder. Foul call. Looked like the D didn't get there in time, and he'll shoot free throw. That one's on Eric Gordon. And he makes the first. All three of those good from Thunder. So he's trailed by 21. And he feeds it to Gordon. Some nice passing here by New Orleans. And the officials into the backcourt violation. Not very careful there.
We had just one turnover in the first half. He's already surpassed that total here in the second.
The Celtics have gotten all three of their shots to drop here in the fourth quarter. They came out of the break on a roll. Back and down is Cousins. Outside for Batum. Dishes it to Cousins. And the wing. Thunder. Here's Sellinger.
I tell you what, you never get told watching it work, does it?
Come now, Clark, you know, that's a good way to put it. He built for great champion there on the offensive pass right there.
Yeah, just blue collar stuff. And then he put a little flair in the gun.
Gordon dishes to Anderson. And he gets the friendly spin and that one drops.